On this one, ask for the sum of 33 over 16 plus 1 over 4 plus 1 over 16 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 over 8. So we can make all the bases equal to 16. 33 over 16 plus 1 over 4, yibqa 4 multiplied by 4. 33 plus 4, 16 still plus 1, 2 multiplied by 8 multiplied by 8 to be 16. So we add 8, 8 to be 16 you multiply by 2 multiplied by 2, so we add 2. The sum of 33 plus 4 plus 1 plus 8 plus 2 is 2 plus 8 is 10. 1, 4, 5. 33. 33 plus 5 is 38. 38 plus 10 is 48 over 16. طيب. 16 is 4 multiplied by 4, and 48 is 4 multiplied by 12, so we can cancel 4 with 4. 12 divided by 4 is 3. The last answer is 3.